Okay, welcome po, no? This is a feast of Our Lady of Lourdes here in Retiro. Okay, nag-join po tayo ng procession kasama aking lovely wife, okay? Yung lovely wife po nag-initiate, no? Mag-attend kami na sumama ng procession. And dito po kayo nyo sa may kanto ng Banabe and Amoranto. Yes, Amoranto is Retiro. So it's a long, long procession, and then, yes, today is February 11th, okay? Saturday, 2023. Yes, so every February 11th, every year is a procession, the feast of Our Lady of Lourdes, or Lourdes in Tagalog. Amen. Fireworks to siguro drive away the spirits or gisingin po yung mga tulog. Yes. Let's walk, let's walk. Oh, nawala na po yung wife ko. Nanguna na. Nanguna na yung wife ko. Naiwan po. I'll let it through this. So let's go, let's go. Buri natin yung wife natin. Down! Hello, how are you? Sige. Bilis ba? Iwanan mo ba yung Our Lady of Lourdes? Yan siya. Okay. Lakad. Let's go. Okay, dito tayo sa tapat ng Engbitin here in Banabe, Quezon City. Okay, it always anticipate po for lahat po ng mga business establishments po na dinadaanan po ng mga procession kahit po sa araw po ng Nazareno, no? They are hoping, expecting na magkakaroon po ng blessing. Yes. Mostly financial blessing, no? Hoping this day na magkaroon naman po mga business po. Lahat po ng mga dinaanan, at of course, kahit po dinaanan, stay na rin po na mag-grow ang business po. No? Dahil lang ngayon po ay feast o fiesta na Our Lady of Lourdes, no? Day of Miracles. Okay?